The first is you do not need a degree in English literature to get a job in publishing. There are so many different roles and skill sets required in a publishing company, and we need so many different kinds of people. The second one is that publishing is a legacy business which is going down the toilet. It's not. Publishing is an incredibly dynamic business which is flourishing at the moment.